Can you believe it? One of the oldest Olympic sports is being dropped from the 2020 Games, and that sport is wrestling.
It's a surprise decision for many, especially considering wrestling dates back to the first Olympics.
All new at 6 tonight, News 4 Sean Mozzarella reports on what some of the future stars of the sport think of this Olympic decision.
You're watching video of a championship season taking shape. Eastside High School wrestlers won matches, made weight, and this weekend were rewarded for all their hard work and sacrifices with a state championship.
Apparently he's moved up like every year.
Senior Zach Lake uses the sport to train for football. He doesn't think taking the chance of getting a gold medal is fair for his fellow athletes.
What else would I cut?
Yeah.
Like sword fighting? I don't know what it's called. What is it called?
Fencing.
Yeah, fencing.
Freshman Zane Mitchell agrees. He's been hitting the mat since he was 4 years old.
I've always wanted to go to college and wrestle. I've always wanted to get to the national finals and win that.
What about the Olympics?
Oh, definitely that.
But the International Olympic Committee Executive Board removed wrestling from its list of 25 core sports. The board voted after reviewing criteria, including television ratings, ticket sales, anti-doping policy, and global popularity.
It's a tough blow to the sport of wrestling. We still have our world championships. We still have our national championships in college. But the Olympics, that's the Olympic gold is the ultimate dream.
Eliminating this one sport allows the International Olympic Committee to add a new sport to the program later this year. Sean Mozzarella, WYFF News 4, Greenville County.
Grueling sport. They are great athletes. And by the way, the last sports removed from the Olympics were baseball and softball.
Listen to this. Golf and rugby will be joining the program at the 2016 Games in Rio de Janeiro.